Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. We are facing Gordo, the Vistru pirate, or whatever he's called. Basically, he's a mad pirate who likes food. He has three chefs with him. We should switch to purple. Purple's good against red. Now, if I remember right, the best strategy is to try and take out these guys first. They like to use magic. So, if we have Piri's box, we got Piri box. That'll do. You can use Delta Shield. You can guard. You can also use a Piri box. Ooh, they're running into Aika quickly. Yeah, here we go. Here it is. They'll do this a lot.
Here goes!
Didn't do a huge amount of damage to them, but, you know, that weakens them a little bit. Guess it makes sense that chefs would use fire magic, doesn't it?
This should work!
You should do something. Can't really use Rain of Swords just yet. Maybe if I just attack these guys. I don't know if these guys ever cast buffs on Gordo, or if they just keep doing this. They will occasionally do that. And Poison Ike, great. Okay, these guys have got hardly any.
Move! Give me strength!
Yes, you are. Okay. Probably didn't need to waste it on that. I could have just used it on Gordo. Alright, well, now we know. Okay. Aika will need to use Delta Shield again. But everybody else needs to guard. Because he's about to use a special move. They don't seem to be able to heal each other, so that's one bonus. Stop that. There you go, Luca Spray. I guess an AoE. Hits everybody. Ooh, Aika. No, I'm not going to worry about the Curia Crystal just yet. Hoping someone can get the heal off. There we go.
Here goes.
Of course, Vice is poisoned. These guys are pretty worn out. He's like healing himself. Oh, he's healing everybody, of course. Got a fresh bottle on our hands then.
I'm
done for!
Yes, you are. Oh, great. Kinder? Yes. Ah, oh, you missed. At least you didn't go for the Ica. Heh. Maybe able to heal, you can't bring people back from the dead.
This should work.
Should have a round of healing. I think we should have a round of healing. I've got sacrum crystals, don't I? 10 of them? Don't really fancy using them, but. Yeah, he's sure he's got like he said, the poison place, but he can't get any more poison, so. Okay. So. Yeah, you can definitely weather out that. You know what, Drachma? You can weather out a lot of things too.
I'm done for!
Don't even have to worry about it. Fantastic. The one I'm getting parries off in between rounds. He's silenced. Excellent. Stop that. Hey, that didn't poison me. Let's let this play out. It's the last attack. Actually, I've got a charm as well. Beard has thrown his other shafts overboard. Oh, he had to bring up his son. Bit of a touchy subject. And Drachma is now in a bad mood. Of course, she has to stop and buy. So there's a ship chasing us. Okay, so we just need a little bit of healing. And everyone's good. And yep, we are still facing the right direction. There's no way of looking back. It would be nice to see just how close that guy was to us. Oh, there's another discovery around here somewhere. There's a lighthouse. Okay. There's also a cutscene. First time he's ever really been speechless. Could very well be wrong. It has been known to happen on occasion. But yeah, we pretty much just have to go down this valley. Right. These guys. With their blue magic. Can't remember what's good against blue. Yellow's good against blue, isn't it? Yes, and purple is also good against blue. No, great. High defense things. And fairly high attack, actually. Oh, I need to give Cupid a charm. So the one at the back, gathering strength. And it's also missed. Rain of swords. Excellent. And make sure we take out that one at the back. And that one runs. Great. Flowery sword you got there, Vice. Pretty sure I've come into that before. I probably should have bought some Sacri crystals because I use them a lot just for mopping up at the end of fights. Eaten or sold? Okay. Increases quick by 3, will by 3. That's useless. Oh, 4 moonberries. I really shouldn't stand around so much and not learn any super moves, but I'm trying to get Vice's final super move. Treading a dangerous line. lighthouse is probably at the other end of the continent. That looks like a merchant. What the heck is he doing here? This is no place for a merchant. Genus and Scorpion. What did I tell you to go after? Hang on, everyone just attack. Yeah, don't think we need to go too far out with this fight. I'm a beady eye looking up. Oh, you son of a bitch. Please fail, please fail. Oh, damn it. Is going to get no experience yet, but it's really not worth using a Rizalum crystal. Stop that. Gosh, just picking on Fina. That's a counterattack. Special over here.
I'm glad everyone is okay.
Everyone's okay. Vice died. Oh, Fina knows Sacrum Nigh. Fantastic. Wrong button. That seems like a good time to save. After Vice dies. Not worth wasting a Rizalum crystal in the middle of just a random mob fight. Merchant ship like. That's where we need to go, just dead ahead. These aren't the attorney using things. These are just annoying little pin needle buggers. Like the world's worst poofing. Guarding. It's so cute. It thinks it's getting out of this alive. No such luck. Switch some of the blue things with Thrillix scale. Not to be confused with a Skrillex scale, which is somewhere in the region of Wob to Dub. That really dated joke. Raises attack power. Pretty odd does. Maw of Tartus. Charm around here somewhere. A charm? Yeah, I don't wanna. These cause people to vomit up all those charms, I think. Yeah, don't wanna use that. I am fine with the thing I have for him. So the crystal is in with the gigas. Not that that's dangerous. We done goofed. I can't remember if these guys have any magic attacks, so... Now, let's use Cutlass Fury on Amelia and Force Hands. Oh, can't do that because then I won't be able to use Delta Shield. So for now, attack, Delta Shield, guard, attack. Seems like a good plan, doesn't it? They're probably using yellow magic. Ah, you guys don't have a huge amount of health. It's just a case of wail on them until they're dead. Okay, if anyone fancies countering this, you know, it'd be nice. He's guarding. Let's just weaken some guys up. None of them showed us any magic. Doesn't mean they don't have it. Oh, grenade. This looks painful. Oh, of course you're gonna fall back into a counter attack. Counter, counter. Counter the counter.
Here go.
Not the toughest battle in the world.
Serves up right.
Well, my face just popped in there anyway. Dun, dun, dun. just have a quick heal. Use Fina for this because she knows. Sacrum. She had one more green spell to go, I think. Yep. I've got some blue magic on the go soon, I think. Drachma. Switch blue. We'll return to the little Jack. Little Jack. The ship that Jack built. This seems like as good a place as any to leave it off for today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Goodbye!